Okay, it is what's known as a floating short. We'll check the battery with no load on it. Okay, here goes. And it's 12.67 volts. Now we will load up to just temporarily just look it up, check it. 0.01 volts. So this battery, although it's new or 6 months old, is useless. We will now remove the battery and put in a good battery. We have the new battery put in. Just touch it. We'll do the same test. Volts. No load. Now we look up the battery with a load. Check it again. 12.13. The other one read 0.01, so this is a good battery. We're ready to go. Okay.